Hello and welcome to our weekly update of the experimental to harvest or not to harvest bins. I removed the lids and the paper covering the top so we can start our little inspection of the bins. You can see babies, so they are reproducing here, which is really good because they need to reproduce in order to compost all this bedding. The bin has a nice moisture level. Not sure how it's coming out on camera, but the castings are beginning to look really nice and dark. And I'm just fluffing up the bedding. Another baby. Seeing quite a few babies in this bin. I think I've seen only one cocoon, but I am beginning to see more babies, which is good. So this is nice. Let's go over here. You can see it's really nice and moist. Okay, so we can see babies here as well. Good. This is what I like to see. The bin smells good. No standing liquid anywhere. Perfect. And this is where we marked our feeding of last week. So we're going to remove it and check out the food situation. Okay, so it looks like they finished this. Yeah, they did. They finished that. Oh, I'm not taking you out. Gotta watch out for those babies. After all, science is science. Can't take you out of here. And now we can go in here and do the same thing. It's the bedding. Most of the bedding obviously is left and the food is gone. You can see how tiny these little babies are. It's so easy to take them out of the bin by accident. Double check and triple check. Okay. Good. So we're going to feed And I'm thinking we'll do it right here in the center. Make a nice pocket here. Same thing. This one. I weighed out their food, so each one gets exactly the same. Not playing favorites here, but they are going to love this one. This is mango. I can't believe my kids let a mango go bad. A mango. Come on. So we're going to put it down. Of course, the eggshells are already there. So are the coffee grounds. And we're going to cover it up. And mark it. Cover and mark. Perfect. Check the gloves. Make sure all is clean. And that is it for this week. I'm really happy with this, with the progress and the fact that they're reproducing. So, thanks for joining me, and we'll see you back here next week.